Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today we're playing
Apeirophobia.
Yeah. Okay, we're playing game.
Yeah, we're playing game.
You got games on
our phone? I wonder how many plays are on Apeirophobia. I haven't checked yet.
Hey, so before we start the video, subscribe, like, and enjoy. This is gonna take a lot of crap, bro. This file, 1 hour and 10 minutes. Polaroids.
Okay.
Wait, what happens if you actually do? Wait, would it crash your map?
Probably. Maybe. I don't know. I mean, this map is high quality.
Usually.
It can be a work computer game.
Yeah, it depends.
All right, cut.
I'm the main character.
We do not care.
Again, I'm the one in the first person POV, and I can see you.
I am too.
Wait.
Everyone is.
Are we the same person?
Bruh.
Everyone is, it's fixed for yourself. Hello? And your mom. Are you taller than me in this?
Yeah.
Nope.
Why?
Haha, imagine being short.
I'm simply crying, bro.
Okay, come on, please.
So I can actually hear, not to be scared about getting killed.
Come on, Lincoln.
I have a heartbeat.
Oh no!
Oh, we're about to get here. I know where to go.
No dip, Sherlock.
Oh shoot, I have 5 lives?
Yeah.
Oh my god. This level of zeros, please don't get us killed. I don't want to have to go back the way we have to go, but I have to. Oh my god, what the frick? There's another one of them, what the frick?
Okay. I'm regaining what the crap is that? Oh shoot, I gotta close my door.
Keep on getting chased by this guy. I literally just had 2 heart attacks in a row. Are you getting chased by him?
I died. Yeah, I know I'm dead.
This is harder than last time,
bro. I put it on easy.
Yes!
Finally! Bro, I got that. What was that thing?
Only lost my mind.
I will.
Keep me safe, William.
No!
Imagine being a
starfish.
Imagine being a starfish and not being Patrick. Okay. I'll get his attention. Go, 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 go! Go to the right. Yeah.
And I go. Wait.
Going
down slowly.
Yay! I love how if one
we
player.
We didn't get killed once right there.
Yeah. I love how if one player makes it, all the players do.
Hey, yeah.
Wait, what does happen here?
We have to deal with the little crawler guys.
Oh, I've never. Oh, the booty clenchers.
What did he say?
What?
Remember, we called them the booty torpers.
Oh, I didn't have that wrong.
Watching SpongeBob and Scooby Doo.
Huh?
Hey, don't look out the window. Remember. Probably not good. Considering we're in the back rooms.
Holy crap.
Whee!
Whee!
Okay, booty torpor. No, not. No, yes. Get the cutscene. It's just.
What's all?
Lincoln. Two more darn issues. Watch this gun. Hey, come on. We gotta find a key. We gotta find a key.
Is it coming?
Yeah.
Okay, bet. I'm coming.
He's slapping me! No!
I got one key.
Hi.
I got another key.
How do you get down the front key?
Well, he's not really bothering me.
Oh, key! I found a key!
Yes!
I'll get that key and follow me. Crouch.
There.
Click! Crouch!
Oh my god.
What is that?
Oh yeah, we can go
right.
I think we're safe in these rooms.
Why is there a dog food pole? I'm the one, yo. I can't get there.
Yeah, I know. I think I know.
Oh
wait, can you test if you can come in here? Dramatically long hallway. Like, it's so long, bro. If you can say it's.
Yes!
I don't know if there will be snow. What can it be? Yeah. Oh, I've already collected this.
What is that?
Why am I all the way back to the front again?
Bruh, 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 bruh.
Oh!
What? Come on. If we go, we go together. Let's go together.
Huh?
Well, I don't think you know, but I'm not following that rule.
I'm upstairs. Oh, there's a bunch
come
of.
Down.
There's a bunch of buttons.
Yeah,
Linky!
Slow poop.
Hey! I was crouching. My woman, wait.
Stop it. Get some help.
Wait, what?
I don't know. That was so out of. have context. There's so many objects.
I'm gonna jump.
What?
Yeah, if you jump.
What the actual frick is that?
What happened?
Oh, it's one of those cores.
Oh, I want the cores. Is this an infinite staircase? I see you. Let me get the core first.
What is that?
Oh yeah, this is a completely safe level.
Totally.
No, I'm not joking. There's nothing there.
Oh no!
In there. That's a shapeshifter.
Will it whistle or something?
So if it kills you, it becomes you. And it's afraid of light, okay?
I can keep my boat on the whole time.
Yeah.
Yes!
And you have to keep it away.
Wait, will it just walk around like acting like a human or?
Just walks around when it sees you, tries to get you, but you need the light. So stick with me.
How close did I get it?
Yeah.
It just whistled!
Who? Who was that?
The shape-shifter
whistled. I see.
What?
What is that?
Get lost.
Get lost, freakhead. Oh, and if I end up dying and you see me with white eyes, run.
Okay.
No. If I end up dying.
Ah! Bruh.
Yep. Now, if you see me with white eyes, run.
I'll do that.
Nope.
That is you, right there.
No.
He killed me.
Yep.
What?
Now we have to look out for him. I found it!
I'm unclipped it.
Yeah, I know. I know, I unclipped it. Finally. Woo-wee. That's freaking... Freaking go!
What do we do here?
Where is this place? Run!
Oh no!
Oh heck no. Lincoln, I can hear your background sound.
I'm out.
Can you...
Oh my god.
Oh no!
Trying.
What did he say?
Oh, dude, you have 2 lives left.
Yeah, I know. That's not good at all.
Wait, 2? I think you have 1.
No, I have 2.
Huh?
Oh, wait, how about you go look for him?
Wait, should we see what we have to do in this level? Let me pause the recording. Hey, I'm back. We doing this crap? Yeah. I'm on level 8, I think. I can see the vent where... Okay, so yeah, we need to do this crap. I found it. It's worth it. Whoa. Where is this guy?
Bruh.
No. Not another puzzle. Okay guys, we're gonna end it here. This was such a long video. So
yes it was.
Bye bye, see you in the next one.